Orlando Salido, the people's champ. People root for him because he started his career off coach with 10 losses that make him a champion. We don't see that every day. Francisco Vargas was in fight of the year on the undercard of Canelo Cotto, coming off the canvas twice. I told him, hey, you were knocked out on your feet. No, I tripped. He's a great fighter. He has a lot of heart. Who wins this one?
Man, I think you're going to see a real barn burner. It's at StubHub also, and there's something in the air there in Carson, California.
The closer venue, the fans, it's not a stadium.
And, shit, man, Orlando Salido, we're still talking about this guy. And more importantly, we're still talking about him in a viable fashion.
He got robbed his last fight with Rocky Martinez. I had him winning, and I don't know how he didn't win. That was some suspicious activity.
What a crazy career. He knows every trick in the book.
Yeah.
There is no more of a pro's pro than Orlando Salido. Suri Salido. That being said, I think Francisco Vargas got a lot of momentum going into this. I think he's got the amateur background. He's got more options. He's a bigger guy than Salido's used to. Will Salido's punch bail him out when it needs to? I don't think so. And I think Francisco Vargas wins an entertaining decision.
One fighter on the card is one of the most popular fighters in the world, Gabe Rosado. Super popular. The movie Creed also helped him become more popular. Who do you want to see Rosado fight? Do you want to see him fight Canelo?
No.
Why not? I would. He's a warrior.
I mean, who doesn't like Gabe Rosado? Yeah, he's a warrior, but no, this guy has to earn his way.
What do you mean?
Up.
He beat Joshua Clady. And they said before that, the winner of this fight could get Canelo next. Should get Canelo next.
That would just be filler for Canelo until, hopefully Triple G.
I don't know if that happens.
Gabe Rosado, the guy's great, but he's not going to beat Canelo Alvarez.
What about Chavez Jr., Gabe Rosado?
Chavez Jr., we're still talking about Chavez.
He's training.
Jr.?
He's working hard, yeah.
And what weight will this be at? Heavyweight?
No, 68.
Gabe Rosado's going to fight at 68, at super middleweight?
He's fought a 54, 60, 68.
I mean, the guy's tough, has gloves, will travel. Is it even a big payday to fight Chavez Jr. anymore? The fans can't be that loyal, man. I mean, there's only so much they can take.
All right, so there you have it. But StubHub, Gabe Rosado's fighting. Check it out. FeliceIndustryPoint.com. I'm Melissa back reporting.